the traveling black. Here's Ivy. The high screen from Edie drives and lays it in. But Purdue's got that two-headed monster, though, with Travion Williams and Zach Edie. Here's Houston, the pull-up. Dickinson, the follow is good.
Going to that zone, miscommunication opens up passing lanes. They found it.
Jones, his floater good. Ivy. Musa! Here comes Brooks. Houston, open! Count it!
Three breakdowns that have led to easy baskets for Michigan.
Williams working on Dickinson, the jump hook. Count it, and the foul.
He'd lead the country in terms of getting fouled.
Wolverines 4-5 from the field thus far. Oh, look at that move.
At any moment, and they can score 10 points quickly.
Stolen. Jones. And it's good. By Dickinson again, as John pointed out, he had a career high 28 last time these two teams met. As Musa Diabate laid that one in, who's just chucked in for Purdue. Diabate to spin. Count it. Ivy drives. Lays it off the window. So explosive with that first step. 4-point lead for the Wolverines.
Bruise on the thigh means keep it warm. You're going to see him on that bike every time he's not in the game. Too many breakdowns of responsibility are going to give Michigan confidence.
Here's Edie. Count it, and one. Back to Williams. Jump hook is good.
It's just pretty. It's pretty, isn't it?
Man.
They've gotten good things in their offense.
Here's Dickinson, the three. Good.
The consistency is always the question.
Here's Musa. Dunks it home.
High school.
Under 2 minutes until the half. Dickinson, the three. Yes! He's still hot. Oh, absolutely.
Let's play some one-on-one.
Dickinson's got 12. Travion's got 8. Make it 10.
That's so good. Hey, your turn. Especially if he's got that right shoulder left hook. Not good.
Yeah, overthrows Edie. Houston for three. Ivy, step back three. Got it. Diabate working on Gillis. Stolen by Hunter Jr. Here's Dickinson again, another three. That one rolls in. Ivy. Wow. Explodes to the rim.
To get back in this basketball game, 10-point lead for Michigan. That's impressive.
Ivy with 7 so far here in the second half. Williams. No. Here comes Devontae Jones. Off the glass. Brooks turns the corner and Ivy sends it to the third row. Here's Ivy though. Turns the corner. Shot blocked though by Dickinson. Ivy's still on the floor.
A lot of contact on that play. There was a lot of contact on that play, and Eli Brooks gets an open three out of it.
Stevanovic for three. Yes. Houston turns the corner. John Dickinson home. Touch pass by Dickinson. Thompson gets in the lane. Five now on the shot clock. Stefanovic the running. No, Edie the follow. They go high-low. Edie banks it home. And now he's going to show.
This is the Big Ten,
it's
man.
It's like, ah, he's big. Let go. I'd be crying on the baseline.
Dickinson drives the baseline. Five now on the shot clock. Brooks gets it up from the corner. Edie's asking for it. Williams gives it to him. He dunks it home.
It's just, what do you do? Let's see if they go at Zach Edey again. Those fouls.
Edey's made the last three buckets for Purdue. And Eli Brooks has made the last two for Michigan. Brooks for three. Yes! Brooks has got 13. Jones has got 9. And here they come again. They got numbers. Open for three. Houston. 7 minutes left in the game. Hunter Jr. counted in. On the floor. Drives. No good. And here comes Hunter Jr. Morton flips it up and in.
You just need a spark.
Houston hits the three. 20-point lead by the Wolverines. Under five left in the game. Edie lost it, trying to back down Dickinson. Brooks from the corner.
Oh boy. Quote silly movies, but forgetting Sarah Marshall and my guy Kunu, a surf instructor. Try too hard. Do too much. And sometimes that hurts you. And Purdue's no exception. No one's that good.
How about Brooks? What a game for him.
And it's not just those teams, right? It's the teams that aren't even ranked that are a problem. It's the Rutgers who have beaten Purdue.
That's Caleb's first basket. At first, little jump hook. That's his second basket.
I knew it was coming. Replicate this performance, this energy, this attention to detail, this confidence and conviction. It was there, and the potential's there for this program if they play this way. A little mini-court storm. We'll be right back.